On the evening of January 22, 2025, Jetour Automotive officially launched its luxury off-road brand, Jetour Zongheng, in Beijing. Positioned as a premium electric hybrid off-road mark, the brand introduced three models, the G700, G900, and F700. The G700 and G900 are classified as rugged off-road SUVs, while the F700 is designed as an off-road pickup truck. The first model, the G700, debuts in Dubai this Q3. Jetour Zongheng offers two powertrain options, the Kunpeng Superhybrid CDMO and the Zongheng Amphibious Golden Range Extended CEMO. Both models are equipped with the all-terrain Zongheng Cloud Platform chassis and six advanced off-road technologies. At the heart of the Zongheng architecture is the Kunpeng Superhybrid CDMO system, featuring a dedicated 2.0TD hybrid engine with a thermal efficiency of 45.5%. This system pairs with the world's first longitudinal front-drive two-speed DHT, achieving an optimal balance between performance and efficiency. The Zongheng Amphibious Golden Range Extended CMO system includes an 800V marine propulsion unit, enabling amphibious capabilities. Equipped with Vector 4 motors, it delivers an impressive 18,000 Nm wheel end torque, ensuring robust performance for all travel scenarios. The vehicles boast a maximum ground clearance of 350mm and suspension that can be adjusted up to 150mm. They feature a single wheel lift capability of up to 1.3 tons for sand recovery. Combined with vector motors and rear wheel steering, these vehicles can perform in-place U-turns, crab walking, and double torque locking on the rear wheels. In terms of intelligent driving, the models feature Huawei ADS 3.0 with 120 km/h AEB braking, high-speed urban navigation, and automated parking. Additionally, Zongheng Sky Patrol enables drone-assisted filming and emergency rescue, while Amphibious Arc technology allows 40-minute water traversal via turbine plus 4WD. The inclusion of a smart oxygen cabin provides emergency oxygen supply. The G700 showcases a boxy exterior with rectangular LED daytime running lights and a prominent illuminated Jetour logo on the grille. Its off-road front bumper offers a large approach angle for excellent traversability. With dimensions of 5403m in length, 2050m in width, and 1936m in height, and a 3100m wheelbase, the G700 includes a roof-mounted spare tire and uniquely vertical tail lights. Inside, the cabin boasts a dual-spoke flat-bottom steering wheel, a large central touchscreen integrated with the instrument panel, wireless phone charging, physical buttons, and a large circular knob for driving mode control. Under the hood, the G700 features a non-load-bearing body structure paired with a 2.0T longitudinal hybrid engine, delivering a total system power of 560 kW and 795 Nm of torque. The latest hybrid transmission ensures a combined fuel and electric range of up to 400 km. Positioned above the G700, the G900 presents a larger, more commanding presence with a robust front end and a closed grille. Its vertically elongated headlights exude a high-tech feel, complemented by rooftop laser radar, hinting at advanced autonomous driving capabilities. The side profile features a sleek, sloping roofline for reduced aerodynamic drag, while the rear adopts a more rounded design with dual vertical taillights, reminiscent of the Land Rover Range Rover. Off-road features include all-terrain AT tires, a minimum ground clearance of 350mm, and an intelligent suspension system. The G900 is equipped with amphibious navigation, high-altitude oxygen cabins, bulletproof features, and drone detection. Rear-wheel steering offers up to plus 6 degrees, alongside climbing modes for challenging terrains. Powered by an extended range system with four motors and four-wheel drive, further performance details are pending. The F700 features a boxy front design with a darkened grille and a continuous LED light strip above. C-shaped LED daytime running lights on both sides enhance its wild, yet technologically advanced appearance. From the side, the F700 maintains high ground clearance for excellent off-road capability. The rear showcases an illuminated Jetour logo and vertically arranged taillights with a honeycomb texture, emphasizing its futuristic design. As Chinese brands continue to ascend in the global market, the luxury off-road segment is witnessing an influx of innovative products. The launch of Jetour Zongheng marks Chery Group's first foray into the off-road SUV domain, setting the stage for a competitive trio alongside other flagship brands like Fangchengbao and Tank. The advanced amphibious navigation technology and in-place turning capabilities showcased in these models provide Jetour Zongheng with a strong competitive edge.